All right, so here we are with the kettlebell deadlift. So the kettlebell deadlift, I'm gonna have the bell right between my legs. So the arches of my feet are centered here. My knees unlock, and then I'm sending my butt back to get down to the bell, and I'm sticking my armpits, putting them in my back pocket as I squeeze my glutes and push through my heels to pick it up. So I'm not thinking about raising my upper body, I'm just driving my heels into the ground to make it happen. Neck stays in alignment with the spine, should feel it in your butt, back should not hurt or feel like it's firing up. If not, you need to dial it back and get those glutes going. This is your deadlift.